Patrick?
Hey, draft tonight. I got to tell you, one of my favorite things about the NFL draft every year is I love hearing Jet fans boo whatever 20-year-old kid that their team takes in the first round. If you're not familiar, here's a little montage of them making their picks through the years.
New York Jets first round selection, fullback, Roger Vick, Texas A&M. UCLA running back, Freeman McNeil. Jeff Lagerman, linebacker, Virginia.
Johnny Mitchell, tight end, Nebraska. Tight end from Penn State, Kyle Brady.
So one of my big concerns with the draft moving from New York to Chicago is that we would be robbed of that experience this year. But remarkably, I found a couple of Jet fans in town for the draft, and I followed them around for the day. Have a look.
Perfect.
Let's go, Jets! Let's go, Jets!
What do you think of the draft? You like that it's in Chicago?
Yeah, dude, that's awesome.
Oh, come on!
Who do you think they're going to take in the draft?
Mark and Mariota.
Oh, I'm not really good on TV.
Oh, come on, yo!
What's your name?
Mike.
Mike! Come on!
How you getting home? You're gonna drive? You're gonna take public transportation?
Public transportation.
No! He's gonna drive! Come on, the house,
Oh, no!
I'm getting married.
You get married?
No! So where are you off to today? What are you doing?
I'm a lawyer, and I'm going back to my office.
Lawyer.
I used to be a Jet fan, but then my father got a job.
Who are you on the phone with?
I'm with my ex-boyfriend on the phone.
Ex-boyfriend? What are you talking to him for?
That guy sucks.
Come on.
Why are you talking to him still? When you break up, that's it.
He's a nice guy.
Come on.
What did he do to you? Why? What happened?
He was married.
What's your favorite song?
I have no idea. You're asking.
You don't know what your favorite song is?
I don't know what it is.
My favorite song is, what's that Elton John song, Benny and
Benny and the Jets.
Hey!
Buddy Ebsen on the Beverly Hillbillies.
A story about a man named.
Oh, Jet.
Hey! Jet, Jet, Jet.
West Side Story.
The Sharks and
Sharks and the, what's the other
West
band?
Side Story.
The other group, the other gang. What are the names?
When you're a
Jet.
I'm sorry, what?
Jet!
Did you print your invitations?
Our invitation.
If you did, what kind of printer would you print them on? An ink? What kind of printer? An ink?
Printer.
An ink?
Printer.
An ink?
What kind of
ink? Jet. Princess Leia.
Princess
Han
Leia.
Solo. Luke Skywalker. Who's the bad bounty hunter? What's his name?
I got no idea.
Oh, come on! Boba.
Okay.
Yeah!
All right.
Sounds like Jets! Hey!
I don't get the.
We don't know what Dally's talking about either.
Well, if you was an alligator, what color would you be?
Green.
Hey! No!
It's good to hear. You doing good?
How you feeling?
You feeling all right? You feeling good?
I'm feeling real good.
Yeah. All right. How you doing, though? You doing all right?
I'm doing so good, man.
How you doing?
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 Brady sucks! Brady sucks! Dolphins suck! Dolphins suck! Must lose!
They don't bother me that much.
P-cap suck! P-cap suck! P-cap suck!
We're getting donations from Misericordia.
Red Cross!
Red Cross! Red Cross! Red Cross!
Email! 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 Email!
Tony Bennett! Tony Bennett!
49ers suck!
Wolf of Wall Street!
Jerry Garcia!
Rick Ross!
Harry and the Hendersons.
Where do people like to go?
A lot of people do go to Navy Pier.
Coney Island! Coney Island!
Where else?
Sky Deck, Sears Tower.
Ours is bigger! Ours is bigger!
Where else?
Hancock Building.
He said
great.
Come on, let's get out of here.
So we'll get it again. They're going to be here. They're going to add to the ambiance. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's great to see them making their way. Those are true fans right there. You know what I mean?
Wow. That's awesome.
What are you guys?